Merry Christmas, everybody. Thanks for joining us for our Christmas live stream. I wanted to first introduce myself, if you know, maybe you stumbled upon this. My name is Vincent Ennis, and playing saxophone over here, I'm going to go ahead and introduce my band here. This is Harold Watson on sax here. And to my left, Mr. Joey Kerr playing electric guitar. So we've got about five songs we plan on playing tonight that I hope you guys will stick around for us. They're all Christmas tunes, Christmas classics that all of us like to play. And I tell you what, I'm going to look real quick and say hello to everyone that I can see. Oh, well. Alana Watson.
Oh, yeah, my daughter.
Say hello.
Hello, Alana. So, tuned in, Kathy, David, Josh.
Let's see. My music minister, Matt, even though he's showing up as Cross Church, I know who you are. Thanks for coming, buddy. Thanks for hanging out. Miss Timms. Hey. And then I know there's a lot of people here that I can't do. Savannah. Hey, Savannah. Glad to see you. Hanging out with us tonight. Let's see. Oh, anyways, so we'll get back to the music. Enough hearing me talk. And, Holly 2's popping in too. Hey, Holly. Nice to see you. Hope you got those decorations took care of. Anyway, let's get back to the music. We're going to go into Christmas time is here. So Christmas time is here. Well, that was Christmas Time Is Here. That was an arrangement I think that Harold came up with.
Vince Guaraldi.
Well, it was arranged for the three-piece, It was Harold's suggestion. So let me pop in. And then the second number, White Christmas, is featuring Joey playing those smooth jazz licks on our lead guitar here. And then My Favorite Things, which is, you know, been around for a while. So, hey, I want to take a quick opportunity to say we will be playing live tomorrow. The event is called Christmas at Cross Church. It's a whole big thing. It starts at 6:30, April? 6:30. 6:30 at the fairgrounds in Stark. We're gonna have a big show, and also, you know, there'll be some activities for kids. There's I think we're doing hot cocoa apple cider and some other things, and picture taking booth, and all kinds of stuff. And we're gonna play the whole set. That was five of them. I think we've got some more that we're gonna play live at the after party. So we'll be there tomorrow at 6:30, and it should go till around 8:30-ish or so. So I'm going to, you know, Donald Hardy, Merry Christmas. Hey, D's on. Hey, D, Donald, Merry Christmas. Your daughter says better than Vince That's what she says. How late will it? Carol, it'll be till 8, I think. But, you know, you can leave as soon as you, you know, want. But the after party starts at around 8, I think. 6:30 to the whole thing will be completely over probably by 9. We're going to play about an hour set there. Michael, too. Hey, Mike. Glad to see you, buddy. Anyways, tomorrow, that we'll be playing that tomorrow. And a year ago today, I launched my production company. Thanks for those. I wanted to specifically thank some people that kind of stuck with me from the beginning. Pastor Terry Clark at River of Life Church. Thank you. Keys Lake Baptist. And, oh, man, it's tough to name everybody. But thanks, you guys, for supporting me. And that's actually who's sponsoring this video tonight. So thank you from Vincent Ennis Productions. And I think and my wife is behind the scenes. April Ennis is doing all your camera switches and throwing up all the goodies and trying to handle in the chat and helping us with the audio. So you guys help me thank her as well. And yes, from the band. We're going to close with one more song. Joey, did you have anything you want to say? Since he's got a microphone, he hasn't said a word. I want to see if any of his family's here. If they are,
hopefully they are. So I'll just say hey to your wife.
I'll
just mention that in my family, there's a big tradition every year where we sing Christmas carols. We break out the guitars. Everybody sings.
Nice.
It's my mom's thing. She's been doing it. It started before I was born. So it's a big part of our Christmas every year. After dinner, before presents, everybody sings.
That's awesome, man.
Yeah.
That's a big tradition.
Yeah, I didn't know that. How about you, Harold? You got any traditions or anything like that?
No.
Your daughter's listening, so she'll call you out on it.
That's right. I'm telling you lies about her. Well, she's a sweet girl, and she's actually driving up to be with us for Christmas. And,
that's awesome.
Looking forward to that. Looking forward to having a wonderful Christmas celebration. And, you know, we don't want to forget the reason for Christmas, to
celebrate
Christ. And,
absolutely.
All this commercialism and mad shopping and that. So.
Absolutely.
Yeah,
Thank you, Harold. Yeah, that was awesome. Hey, guys, we've got one more song we're going to do. It's kind of ironic because I'll be as brief as I can. Harold, we all work for the railroad, or did. Yeah. Harold is removed. He got out. Thank the Lord.
He did his time, though. He retired. He didn't just quit.
Well, yeah, he retired. Harold did his time, but we actually all met on the railroad, so, I mean, Yeah, we all pretty much met there, and I've known Joey played guitar for years. Joey has been a fantastic guitar player, but Harold and I were actually working a job. I'll tell a quick story. We started talking about music, and he's like, hey, I play, and I was like, oh, really? You know, you hear that, you don't think anything of it, and then he's like, I said, what do you think about recording a song? And Harold had an arrangement at this time. It was Kenny G's arrangement of Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, and about 5 years ago or so, Harold and I, might have been longer than that. You were still working.
I was still working.
So however long that was, we came over, recorded Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, and then later on, Joey kind of joined the gang, and we kind of, we did it up. So we're going to close with the first song that we ever played together, really. I mean, far as me and you, and it's not the first song the three of us played together, but it is the first Christmas song we played jazz. So on that note, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. Hope you guys enjoy. Thank you so much for stopping by. Thank you. Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy New Year.